All right, so friends, as you may or may not have noticed, there is a crime scene outside.
I'm teaching medical detectives.
Unfortunately, there has been a mystery case that has been brought to our attention.
It is a really fun and engaging class.
All right, come on out.
Because students learn a lot about the nervous system, they learn about vital signs, they learn about all sorts of cool and interesting things that are happening in their body simultaneously.
Yeah. Everything that's on the yellow, or I should say the patio, is the crime scene.
Today we had a crime scene investigation set up.
You are going to be documenting every piece of evidence that's in your quadrant.
Their goals were to be mini detectives.
The ice is melted, now it's water. We're gonna look at this and get some clues from it.
They're using their observation skills.
Right now, I know that the footprint is 14 inches.
Learning how to use qualitative and quantitative observations to figure out what each piece of evidence was.
That's not yarn, that's hair.
We're gonna try to figure out what this case is all about.
In this class, it's different from other classes. You can kind of learn about like diseases, but you can also apply that to other things like this murder mystery.
I just think it's a really cool class to like research about like all kinds of different medical things.
I'm trying to get them to figure out that clues can lead to a bigger picture. So puzzle pieces, like our evidence pieces, can eventually tell a story. And based off of that story, we can try to figure out what exactly happened at this crime scene.
Because we're learning how to observe things, take note on them, and actually be able to solve those questions.
So this is the human hair.
It's like straight.
This lab has been a really great addition to my class to kind of end the semester on a high note. The kids are always engaged from day one.
Oh, wait, that's better.
What powder was on the killer's shoes?
I don't feel like I ever have to pull them in.
The only one that's acid is Felix's, so I don't have any assumptions.
I feel like Alfredo put an acid or like a substance.
They're wanting to figure out the clues, look at the suspects. They're always engaged.
Especially with like murder mysteries like this, I'm kind of in my element because I love murder mysteries.
Once they figure out what happened and like what the cause was and everything, they just feel very ecstatic.
It's kind of fun to do like a murder mystery just to solve.
Usually at the end, they're very excited to have solved the case. It's just a fun time.
So it's more yellow.